Hello everyone, this is Mari Durai. Today I am going to explain about how to calculate moment coefficient of thin aerofoil above trailing edge by using TEMS calculator. First, you have search TEMS calculator in Google, and this is the first one, is TEMS calculator. Just click it. This is the home page of TEMS calculator. And you can see the various calculator categories, and also you have a search option. The search option is just click menu button and the enter the calculator name, moment coefficient of thin symmetrical airfoil. Then this is the formula, just click continue reading. So this is the formula of moment coefficient above trailing edge. Just enter lift coefficient, for example 0.8, and the moment coefficient of airfoil is 0.7. so this is the value of moment coefficient above trailing edge. And the second one is lift coefficient of thin symmetric airfoil. Again you can click the menu button and click the search option, just enter calculator name, lift coefficient of thin symmetric airfoil. So this is the formula, just click continue reading. And this is the formula of thin airfoil, lift coefficient of thin airfoil. Just enter the one value angle of attack, for example in radian, so 0.758. so this is the moment lift coefficient. And the third one is strength of steady state starting vortex of aerofoil. Then again enter the calculator name, strength of steady state starting vortex of airfoil. And just click continue reading. And this is the formula of vortex strength. Just enter the values, lift per unit span, for example 150. And free stream velocity 120, and free stream density 0.152. so this is the strength of vortex. And you can download the TEMS calculator app from Google Play Store. Thank you, keep supporting TEMS Wings of Aero.